Visit Japan?
Nah, I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big. Didn't mean to wake you up. We don't have to fight about this.
Crush this crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco is really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
Hey friends, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this. Now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Those civilians need my help.
Spiderman!
Time to cut in.
It's time to fight.
That's all of them. Hope everyone's all right.
You want to blow up a gas truck?
Okay, y'all are done.
You fool speaking.
There's a fool speaking.
He won't be able to hide. This will be a great.
You can't escape this. I'll destroy the unworthy! He's got something!
This is how you burn!
Grab his mask for the flame!
Pardon me. That truck's in trouble.
Do not need this
one. Anyone see some robbers who are looking to lose a fight?
Stop it, Spider-Man!
They really thought they had me.
That's good.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Who's trying to burn down a building?
To put out. What was the deal with those guys? I felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
Another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle, and a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing, but saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Should have known if he cultists.
Please, that's an
enemy
about us now.
Sorry! Nobody's getting branded today!
With these people.
You really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Sweet.
Can't pull it open from down here.
Decent Prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Hmm.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
Miles, club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right. That's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon. One sec.
Something
tells me that's not a legit business transaction.
Fall like that and
deals off.
Fire!
wonder if Pete's done that many knockouts in one go. City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me. Crisis averted, Genki. You were saying?
Club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right. That's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon. Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. Yeah.
needs to do a better job hiding their stolen tech.
Weapons out in the open?
I want explosion.
Get Spiderman!
Time to close shop!
We'll get hit!
Crystal's mine this time. Not my birthday, guys. No need for the surprise. I'm trying to help you out here.
this trouble for a little crystal.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
No one had seen Marco in years. I would have been there for him if I knew he was in trouble.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. Stop the cultists before I hit those fires.
The flame sent you.
He's here. This is all part of the...
City for a drink.
Nice.
Is that? Oh, man. I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
All right.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it. If he likes my sound.
New reproductive technologies are on the horizon. Check it out on this brochure.
We've got preventative contraception information.
Please consult your parents and your primary care physician.
They'll help you find what's right for you.
Yes, those are free. Remember to stay safe.
Hey, Miles, over here.
Hey, if it isn't Morales, the music master.
What's up, Delisi?
You here to see that university rep, Mr. Atlas?
Yeah, definitely. Nice astronomy booth.
Thanks. You should stop by later. I made a 3D model of Saturn, but get this. It's cake! I'll save you a slice.
Thanks. Hey.
You made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She left to get something from her car and never came back.
I just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
Gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
From her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man! Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can!
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Hey, what you doing?
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is, now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. But now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time lately.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
I was just swinging one day and thinking. The tune just kind of came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable, trustworthy, someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
I don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time. I think I've got enough here.
Thanks. Do you want my email so we can stay in touch, or, that could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to TV in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things. I'd hate to be you.
Spider-Man got one of ours.
To be a bad guy.
He'll be sorry when we find him.
That was just a
Spider-Man!
I see you, bro.
All right. With those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads.
makes you think I know anything about the RTX-35?
It's the same six-step lock. Now help us unlock it.
The signal's coming from the warehouse. Maybe she's in there. This signal should lead right to Miss Ferguson's fitness tracker.
Six steps. What's the first one?
Open the control panel.
Done. Next.
Sing it a lullaby.
Really?
Hell no.
There she is. This glass looks pretty breakable. I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in the hostage situation. You hide. I've got these guys.
Believe it. You took them out by yourself?
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell a brother first.
Mm-hmm.